Morning, guys. I just realized I haven't made a video of what the studio looks like when it's finished. So it's probably not a project that's actually ever going to be finished. It's just done enough to get work done. So there'll always be things to do to make it better or whatever. But it's actually technically finished, but I'll always have things to add to it. But anyway, let's go. Make some coffee and check it out. Right, so first things first, let's pick out some beans. Lots of good ones here. This one. Just enough for a nice, lovely serving. Fantastic. Freshly roasted coffee in a pre-warmed cup. Put just the right amount of water in there. Buddy, catch it before it foams up. Oh, that was close. It's starting to drip out the bottom. Press. Take a look at that. Beautiful. Just a little. All right. Smells fresh. All right, so here we are outside, looking at my beautiful fence. Looking awesome. Enjoying my coffee on a nice October day. Man. You can see the leaves kind of gather straight around all this side of the house and right in front of the doorway on my mat. That's okay. Got security cameras and stuff everywhere, and ADT's taking care of us on all kinds of things. There we go. So here it is. It's beautiful, gorgeous, gorgeous day. Close this up. So, window came out really nice. Got screens everywhere, of course. That's a live view of the vocal booth. And everything fits in here. I measured this and measured this and measured this. And before we put the walls up, just making sure that all this stuff would fit right there. And it does. So excited about it. And nice. Outside view of the ground. Makes me not feel like I'm in a cave so bad, which is cool. And what else? What else? These panels look awesome. These panels look so good. Hung up, held off the wall just a little bit. Yeah, it looks good. And the dandy fire extinguishers. Got a little pass through, looking real nice. More sound stuff. And here we are in the live room. Looking cool. It's one of my screens.
We were just right there.
Got all my wires hung up. Place for drums, and we've done a couple sessions of drums in here, and it does sound really, really good. Got the vocal booth. Got another screen in here. Got some cool lights, changing colors and stuff. And there we are again. So if you're in here singing, you can see what's going on out there. And then there's that camera. Everybody's looking at each other. Nice table in here. All my wiring. Headphone 8. So exciting. Microphone lines everywhere. Guitar amp lines run everywhere. Gotta show you the bathroom, I guess. So, here's the bathroom. Hey, mirror. So, everything works. So excited. Clean. Nice, beautiful. Anyway, pretty much it. Just excited to have it all together and looking good and sounds good. Super, super quiet in here. Neighbor can chainsaw to his heart's content now, which he does a whole lot of. Don't know why, but he does. Well, we got it all together. It's looking really, really nice. I'm so excited about it. So very, very happy. So anyway, it's been a long journey, but finally got it together.